Welcome to Trending AI News, where we look at some of the latest and top trending happening related to artificial intelligence that are making rounds in various news sources and social media. So let's begin. Google has selected 10 startups for its Launchpad Accelerator India program. Similar to the two previous programs, these startups will get access to the mentorship from the Google teams and industry experts, free support, and cloud credits. The startups will undergo an intensive one-week mentorship bootcamp, followed by a mentorship session that will be for a 3 months period. Please note that this program is designed to accelerate Indian startups that are using scalable technologies like artificial intelligence and machine learning to address socioeconomic issues. There are many startups in this program, some from our agriculture sector, some from the media sector, some are solving a specific problem related to the finance. So it is kind of a mixture of domains from a different industry at their early stages. Infraprime Logistics Technology, which is based out of Gurugram, India, is working on launching the country's first heavy-duty electric trucks, and it is the first of its kind mega truck, with the first prototype of the vehicle already being tested in the market in India. Weighing more than 2 metric ton, this battery pack is among the largest currently in use in India. The battery pack features an integrated air-conditioned secondary cooling system and 160 kilowatt twin-gun fast charging. It can serve as a foundation for the electric vehicle charging networks across the India. In light of recent smuggling of arms by the drones in the Punjab area by the Pakistani side and other drone-related attacks that has been happening all around the world, like the recent example of Saudi oil tanker attack which was blamed on Iran by Saudi and America, the Indian armed forces have initiated necessary actions to counter the threats of the drone-based attacks on critical installation and security of the country. The three services have already been operating drones for intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions since 1990, and DRDO, which is Research Organization of India, has already made the drones like Rustam and Aura autonomous unmanned research aircraft. And the Indian Air Force Chief RKS Bhadauria has acknowledged that the small drones are a new threat. It is a space violation issue, and to deal with this, steps have been initiated. A Jaipur, India-based startup named DealShare has raised the $11 million fund from Matrix and Falcon Edge, and the company plans to use the freshly infused capital for the geographic expansion as well as developing AI-based solution and growing an indigenous logistic network. According to the company, it is growing at the 50% month-on-month and services more than 15,000 orders per day. It focuses on the group buying of their groceries and home merchandise targeted at the middle-lower income consumers in smaller cities and towns. Beauty product industries are leveraging the artificial intelligence in their next generation products. Cosmetic companies are using these AI-centric products to provide a software-based and a hardware-based beauty-related services, and it is increasingly being used by the state-of-the-art machine learning algorithms using face recognitions. And machine learning algorithms are now able to suggest the right product for the specific skin types. Skincraft Laboratories, which is a Hyderabad-based startup, is one of the few cosmetic companies in India that uses a machine learning to provide a more accurate product suggestions to customers, keeping their specific skin and health requirement in the mind. And applications like these are used to check the aggressors such as the ultraviolet radiations, pollution, and humidity to provide a personalized product recommendation for the better skin health. A Europe-based company named CareOS, which has a product named Artemis, which at first glance looks like a regular mirror, but it is a camera that can recognize face. The mirror can be controlled with the voice and uses augmented reality to let the users virtually try on a different hairstyle and makeup. It also offers tutorials on different ways to apply the beauty product, with the companies investing more and more on R&D. These kind of products are only going to get a more focus and greater acceptability by the consumers around the world. And it also shows the great opportunity that lies ahead in the beauty industry. Arjun Bansal, the vice president of the Artificial Intelligence Software and AI Lab at the Intel, and Ankiti Bose, the CEO and co-founder of Zelengo, have been featured in the Fortune 2019 40 Under 40 list. So Arjun Bansal, he works on Intel's key artificial intelligence projects, which involve specialized computer chips developed by Nervana. This startup was co-founded by the Bansal himself and was acquired by the chip giant Intel in 2016 in the deal reportedly worth $350 million. And Ankiti Bose, she launched Zelengo in 2015 after visiting a Bangkok's market and realizing that its merchant had no easy way to sell their goods online. As a result, Zelengo was formed, and her firm is valued at approximately $1 billion. Famous astrophysicist Neil deGrasse Tyson shares the view of Musk when it comes to artificial intelligence. If you remember correctly, Musk had warned, and he has been very vocal about his opinion when it comes to the existential threat that is being posed by the artificial intelligence. And he said, "I think that's the single biggest existential crisis that we face, and the most pressing one is the artificial intelligence." And recently, when the same question was posed to Mr. Tyson and Josh Clark during a episode of Star Talk, he shared the views with the Mr. Josh that the problem is that we haven't figured out how to create what is called the friendliness, and that is the dilemma with the artificial intelligence. We don't even know how to define morality and friendliness, but as far as AI goes, it is an AI that cares about the human. And Dr. Tyson seems to have agreed with his counterpart during the interview. So that is it for today. To be in touch with the latest happening and trending topics in the field of artificial intelligence, consider subscribing to the channel, and I will see you in the next video.